sign convention. Basically, it is up to us which side is taken as negative, which side is taken as positive. But what we have to do is, we have to consider what all other the science community thinks. So as per them, the sign convention is like that. If this is the mirror,
yes sir.
This is the pole. This is the principal axis. Light ray travels from left to right. Object is here. Image is here. Suppose in that situation, this side is taken as negative. This is negative distance. It means object is always placed at the left hand side. Light rays passes from this to this, left to right direction. Every measurement is done from the pole of the mirror. If we consider the object position U, so U in this case will be negative. This is image position, so it is V. V is also negative in this case. Suppose anywhere F is there, if this is F,
it is also
negative. Then if the image is from this side, then this position is, this is positive. Then the height of the object, this side,
yes,
above the principal axis, this is positive, and below the principal axis it is
negative.
So this side is, it is negative, this side it is negative, this side it is positive, and this side it is
positive.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
So this is the sign convention which we follow. Whether in the case of mirror or in the case of lens, we follow the same sign convention. That's why the U, the object distance, it is always negative.
Yes,
object distance is always negative in this case, you see, because object is always placed in front of the mirror. So its distance is measured from P to this particular point, it is U. U is the object distance, it is always negative. When the image is inverted and real, it will always be in front of the mirror. In that situation, that distance will also be negative. When the image is virtual one, then it is erect,
positive.
So this direction is also positive, and this direction is also
positive.
So V is also positive. H dashed, this is H, this is height. Height of the object, and it is height of the image. In this situation it is negative. In the case of real image it is negative. In the case of virtual image it is
positive.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
And then we have got the mirror formula. Is known as mirror formula. So here we have got 1 by B plus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. This is called mirror formula. Another most important thing which we should consider here at this point only is the magnification. How big the image will be, what will be the nature of the image will be, can be calculated mathematically using the formula of magnification. Remember, for mirror formula, this one is positive and magnification. Magnification is equal to height of image divided by height of
object.
And this is equal to h dashed by h, and this is equal to minus v by u. Remember, this is the formula for magnification. We will consider the example how to solve the numerical sums right now on the basis of these two formulas. You see, now let us take an example. An object, please write down, is placed at a distance of 15 centimeter in front of a concave mirror of radius of curvature 20 centimeters. Okay? Find the nature, size and position of image form. Okay, this is just one hypothetical question. Let us try to solve it. What things are given here? Just we'll see. An object is placed at a distance of 15 centimeters in front of a concave mirror. Okay? Of radius of curvature. You see, radius of curvature, how much? 20 centimeters. Find the nature, size and position of the image thus far. Understood?
Yes, sir.
So it means, what is given here? Let us draw one rough diagram. First of all, this is a concave mirror. Okay? We have drawn one concave mirror. Then let us draw one principal axis. Okay?
Yes.
What they have given is the radius of curvature 20 centimeter. So radius of curvature is F, this is C. So this radius of curvature is how much?
20 centimeter.
20 centimeter. And then the object is placed at a distance of 15 centimeter. So here the object has been placed
between C and F.
Between C and F. So this is 15 centimeter. It means we have got R is equal to minus 20 centimeters. Why minus 20 centimeter?
Because the object is at the front of the minute.
Okay. So R is equal to minus 20 centimeter. And no, this was the radius of curvature. So U is equal to how much?
15 centimeter.
So it is plus or minus?
Minus.
So U is equal to minus 15 centimeter. When R is given, it means focal length. What is the relation between R and F? F is equal to how much? R by 2. So R is how much? 20. So what will be the F? F will be 10. As it is in the same direction. So F will be negative. So F is equal to minus 10 centimeters. So here we have got F minus 10 centimeter, U minus 15 centimeter. Now with the help of this, you will have to find the V. V is image distance. Okay? Okay. Now, what is the formula we have got? The mirror formula.
1 by E.
We have got,
one
since
by
1 by V plus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F, this implies that 1 by V, 1 by V will be equal to 1 by F minus 1 by U. U. Okay? Now let us place the value here. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So 1 by F, what is the value of F? Minus 10. This minus 1 by U, U is how much?
Minus
15. Now we have to solve it. You see, this is 1 by 10, this is minus. So let us consider here minus, it is 1 by 10. This minus and this minus will give you plus 1 by 15. Now, if you see this side, this implies that 1 by V is equal to how much? Minus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 15. How to solve it? 15 and 10. LCM will be 30. So it is minus 3 plus 2. So it is minus 1 by
30.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
So we have got V is equal to
minus 30.
Minus 30. So we will write here the same thing. This implies that V is equal to minus
30
centimeter. So position of image you have got?
Yes, sir.
Now what you have to find? This minus indicates that the image is in the same direction where the in the direction of the
object.
Yes. And now what we have to consider? We have to find the size. That is the magnification. What we have already found out?
Position.
V, that is the position and also the nature. Why nature? Because it is negative. Negative means it is
real.
Because it can be obtained on the screen. In the same side, the object is placed, the image is also in the same side. So it can be placed on the screen. So it is real. Understood? Now let us find out the other thing. The magnification. The magnification we have got.
Image.
H dashed by H is equal to minus B by
U.
U. This implies that M is equal to this much. We don't know the size of the object. So the size of the image cannot be known. So we will not consider this one. We will consider this one. M is equal to minus B by
U.
So minus, what is V?
Minus
V here. Minus 30. What is U?
Minus 15.
Minus 15. So it will be 2. So minus 2. So magnification is how much?
Minus 2.
Minus indicates it is inverted. It is in a direction which is opposite to the direction of the
reflection.
No. The height of the object. So if the object is situated here at the top, the image is there at the bottom.
Yes, sir.
So it is h dashed. So h dashed is twice of h. It means magnification is 2 times.
Yes.
Magnification is 2 times, and this negative sign indicates it is inverted. So now, what is the final result? The final result is what they have asked. They have asked about size. Nature is inverted, real and inverted.
Yes, sir.
Size is twice the size of the object, and
position
at 30 cm from the pole of the mirror, in front of it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
So we'll write, we'll report the thing. We'll write here clearly. First, nature of image. Nature of image, it will be real and
inverted.
Size
twice
or 2 times the size of the object. Since m is equal to minus 2.
Yes, sir.
And then position 30 cm in front of
mirror.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
So this is the way we should see the examples. We have to find out what things are given and what things we have to calculate. We will apply the simple mirror formula and the magnification formula, and we will find the thing. Suppose in the question itself they would have given us the focal length, not the radius of curvature, then we would have directly substituted the value of focal length without calculating it. Suppose they might have given us the length of the object, then the length of the image we could have calculated using the formula.
Yes.
H dash by h is equal to minus b by u. This is the magnification formula.
Yes, sir.
So on the basis of this, we can find it. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So today we have learned